Thank you. I Good evening, everyone. Thank you for being here. I would like to take the time right now to tell you to please make note of your nearest available exit. You got it? Everybody got it? Okay. Without further ado, we are the Crane Jazz Ensemble, and we will commence our performance. We hope you enjoy. Thank you. Are you enjoying your time here so far with us? So that first piece was a very classic tune from the Count Basie Orchestra Library, and it was written by a saxophonist by the name of Frank Foster, who was from Cincinnati, Ohio. And by the way, the theme is Midwestern composers. I know that's kind of an obscure theme, but as you will see, there are a lot of great composers who actually came from the Midwest, including Frank Foster. And then the second piece that you heard was by a valve trombonist named Bob Brookmeyer, and it was titled Ho Hum, and featured Samir Gaiolini on the trombone. As well as a couple of our saxophones. And I'm blanking on which saxophones it featured, so my apologies to that. Yes, Eric Waters and Kevin Malone. Thank you. The next piece will be featuring Jalen Twitchell on the clarinet. And yes, yeah. This is, as we may say, a behemoth in the sense that I don't think it's a piece that's very commonly performed. It's very difficult. There is a section where the trumpets are in 4-4 and everyone else is in 3-4. It was inspired by Charlie Parker and Igor Stravinsky and was composed by one of jazz history's only, or if not few, true music theorists. And his name was George Russell, and he was from Cincinnati, Ohio as well. This is a bird in Igor's yard. Charlie Parker's nickname was Bird. Thank you. So also helping us out this evening is multi-talented saxophonist Nicholas Derderian. Give it up for Nicholas Derderian. This next piece will be joined by a special guest that you'll be hearing from more later this evening, Luke Coyne Connolly. Give it up for Luke Coyne Connolly. So this is a very special piece for us. It was composed by a brilliant music theorist and composer, and also the mother of one of our dear faculty members. So we hope you enjoy Mara's Cha-Cha, and it will feature quite a few people.